Okay, because why am I never ready for gigs? Why am I never ready to sing? When I've been a musician for, I want to say like 5 to 6 years, but whenever I'm somewhere, or whenever I'm at a party or at an event, I'm never ready to share some music, and I'm never ready to like sing live. And I understand that sometimes it's because like it's not the place to sing. But if I'm at a birthday party and I'm a musician and I want to promote my music, I should be able to be ready on the go. But no, I've just been like, I'm shy. No, I don't wanna draw attention to myself. But no, this stops today. I'm a musician and I have music to show. So whenever I can show music, I have to be ready to prepare a show. And I have to have a show ready to show people. Because I'm a showman. Showwoman. Showwoman. I'm a showwoman. So I should have a show ready. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna prepare a standard show for those times where I go somewhere and somebody's like, "Oh, you're a musician.
Sing us something."
Anyways, I gotta get ready. Let's go get ready. Much better. So, as I was saying, I'm going to prepare for a gig. I got my makeup ready. I'm gonna shoot some videos for Instagram, as you're gonna be able to see on my Instagram. Anyways, come with me and we're gonna rehearse together. All right, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna make a playlist. So I'm gonna make a playlist with my most famous slash my favorite songs. And they're mostly upbeat because I don't wanna go to a birthday party and then just sing super sad songs. I have an idea of the songs that I want, so we're just gonna do that. All right, as you can see here, I have the music app on. And we're just gonna choose from this pile. This is the logic pile. I'm gonna make a new playlist. And I'm going to name it Go to Playlist. Parentheses, you'll never slipping. And now I'm gonna go to my Logic playlist and then choose songs. They're my favorite songs, so I will have a blast singing them. And I have performed them once many months ago, but I'm excited to revisit them and put them in a short format. I'm just really excited. So I have the playlist now, and now I will show you how I will rehearse slash how I want to perform the songs.
Bonsoir tout le monde, comment ça va? Alors, comme vous l'avez entendu, je m'appelle Sean, je suis artiste de la pop et du R&B. Et j'aimerais vous présenter quelques morceaux pour vous ce soir. Thank you.
Parfait. Alors, ce soir, pour vous, j'ai préparé un petit concert privé. Vous avez de la chance. Alors, pour ceux qui ne me connaissent pas, je m'appelle Shan. Et je suis une artiste, compositrice, interprète, tout ça. Donc, j'écris mes chansons. Je les compose, je fais tout moi-même et après je les chante. Donc là, je vais vous préparer 6 chansons et j'espère que vous allez les apprécier. Et voilà, donc la première chanson s'appelle Skip the Party.
Skip the Party.
Oui.
Great.
Alors, sans plus tarder, just remind me what's the point of this function. You know I don't like your friends, and I don't even like my friends. Think I'd like to pass on the mingle. I'd rather stay single than off here on you. Imagine on me, cause now you know what you like, what's been missing from your life, yeah. But I'm bigger than this, I'm bigger than you. I'm gonna do without you when there's nothing, nothing, nothing that you can do. Boy, I'm glad I knew you, but I'm glad I can do it all, so you can hold me. Yeah, I give you love, no need to thank me. I don't play it safe and I never say sorry. Spend it all on Friday, make it back next week. I can do it all, that's why you chase me. Left you with a hint of what could have been. I always aim for the top, you was just a rest stop. But I gotta tell you that I'm glad I knew you. Boy, I'm glad I knew you, cause you have me know myself. Thanks to you I know myself, yeah, oh, true. Glad you know me, cause now you know what you like, what's been missing from your life, yeah. But I'm bigger than this, I'm bigger than you. I'm gonna do without you when there's nothing, nothing, nothing that you can do. Boy, I'm glad I knew you, but I'm glad.
Bravo!
J'aime bien celle-là.
Trop bien.
Merci, merci, merci. C'est une de mes préférées, donc
ouais, elle est belle.
Voilà, j'aime beaucoup. Je suis inspirée des chansons des années, du début des années 2000 en fait, et avec des paroles qui me tenaient à cœur. Donc la prochaine chanson, c'est une chanson que j'ai sortie il n'y a pas longtemps, qui s'appelle The Commute, et vous pourrez voir le clip sur YouTube, il est disponible depuis 2 mois.
Quoi?
walking alive, working enough just to stay alive. I am not made to live in a cage, putting on me for some minimum wage. Don't get me wrong, too much they're wrong, but I just can't tell my boss's cologne. It's all metaphorical, not that miserable. C'était happy, hein?
Bravo!
Alors, t'as tout le fait, Maria.
La prochaine chanson s'appelle Money Time. Et cette chanson, je l'ai écrite quand j'étais aux États-Unis. Et du coup, ça parle un peu de mon expérience, de ce que j'ai vécu aux États-Unis. Et elle a gagné une récompense là-bas, du coup. Donc, je suis très très fière de cette chanson et j'espère que vous l'apprécierez aussi.
C'est trop bien!
Moving away from everything, it was the most difficult thing, but it was time for a new beginning. A message you to yourself, that he said do your very best, cause you're working towards your destiny. You know it sounds scary, little town girl. My money and my money, yeah. This is money time.
Get your money, girl. Hey, 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 big money, big, big money. Bad money, bad, bad money. Stack money, stack that money. Big money, big, big money.
Big wheels on the highway. Driving so big, you gotta drive right. Yeah, that's my life today. And I ain't gonna make it any other way. Blinded by the glamour, burnt out by desire. Yeah, I'm young and I'm bougie. I'm living lavish, what they say about me. You know it sounds scary, little town girl in a big city. Never thought I'd make it, but just being there is no small feat. Gotta keep my energy, focus in this world, trying to money and my money, yeah. This is money time.
Get your money, girl. Hey, 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 big money, big, big money. Bad money, bad, bad money. Stack money, stack that money. Big money, big, big money.
And one morning, I'll wake up in the hills, thinking about how wild it's been, how we got it made in here. Oh, one morning, I'll wake up in the hills, thinking about how wild it's been, how we got it made in here. Ooh.
Get your money, girl. Hey, get your money, girl. Hey, get your money, girl. Hey, get your money, girl.
T'as la chance.
Mais on m'a pas la chance.
Oui.
Vous faites les gars, vous faites. petite fois.
T'inquiète, on fera pour
ça. Ça, c'est le début, là, on revient.
Donc, comme je disais, donc, là, c'est ma dernière chanson qui s'appelle King's Table. Et je suis particulièrement fière de cette chanson parce que je pense que c'est la chanson que j'ai écrite avec les paroles les plus poignantes. C'est vraiment un sentiment bien, bien, bien profond. Et du coup, j'ai mis tout mon cœur dans cette chanson. Et je me suis bien, bien, vraiment bien appliquée. Enfin, je m'applique sur toutes les productions. Mais là, je me suis vraiment bien appliquée parce que j'avais vraiment beaucoup, beaucoup de choses à dire. Et voilà. J'espère que vous arriverez à ressentir l'émotion à travers la chanson. Much later in the summer because there was an event that I was supposed to go to perform. Unfortunately, it got postponed due to vaccine regulations, which is pretty good for me because it gives me more time to rehearse and I can go on vacation earlier. So for now, for this video, this is only what I've done up to July 24th. I'm really glad that I started rehearsing every day, somewhat every day, and I started filming my rehearsals because not only does it give me something to do every day, but it also holds me accountable because I used to never rehearse and it would show in my performances. It really helps me document my progress as well because, like I said, I used to never rehearse, or I would rehearse once for a train. I used to rehearse once for a concert and that's it. And I would just do one run and no notes, nothing. But now I am filming myself, I can see what I can improve on, and I just do it. For reference, I used to barely move. I wouldn't even move. I would just stand in front of the mic and just sing flat and not move and not look at the audience, not interact with the audience whatsoever. And let me tell you, my last gig before the pandemic was a huge flop. I didn't move, I didn't know what to do, I was so stiff and I was so awkward. I could barely see because I didn't have my glasses and I didn't think to put contacts in. My pants were falling out. It was just a mess. I could see the audience leaving. They wouldn't clap after I was done with the song. I wouldn't even talk in between songs. I don't think I even introduced myself. I just said, "Hi, I'm blah 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 and I'm gonna sing," and then I just sang for like 10 minutes and then I left. I even had to cut my set in half because everybody was already leaving. Like, I had lost half of the audience. It was so embarrassing and I was mortified. I didn't even want to perform ever again after this. One thing I think I still need to work on is interacting with the audience, which is pretty hard to do on rehearsal because since I do everything myself, including rehearsal, I don't have people to give me any notes. So I don't know how to practice talking to people in the audience, specifically because I try to make content in English, but I'm in France, so I have to speak in French for a French audience. And they don't necessarily understand my songs, which is not a problem in itself. But I have to talk about what the song is about, but then they don't understand the song. So I need to learn how to connect with the audience in a different way. I need to just talk to them, which I think if I had an English speaking audience, it would be easier, but that's neither here nor there. Also, I'm lacking feedback because I don't really have people to give me feedback. So this is something I'm gonna work on in the near future. I do feel though that I'm way more confident on the stage now than I used to be, because I do move more and I can make eye contact with the audience before I just closed my eyes and sang the whole time. I still kind of do it for focus, but now I try to make an effort to actually look at the audience. Okay. Now I'm going on vacation for a few weeks because of my event that was postponed. I can't go earlier. But I'm very excited to look for more gigs in the future to fill out my year with lots of gigs so I can really improve it. I need to get myself out there, so I think I have a good base that I can propose to other people so that they would book me on their shows. And just because I'm going on vacation, it doesn't mean that I'm not gonna make any more videos. I have a few videos planned to film. I have a few videos that I plan to film while I'm on vacation, and I think they would be very interesting, so keep an eye out for that. Until then, I really appreciate the time that you took to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn the bell on so that you don't miss any more of my videos. Until next time, don't forget to take the chicken out the freezer. I love you. Goodbye.